Rolling Stone magazine voted Chris Whitley's debut album, Living with the Law, the best new album of 1991. He begins an eight-week tour this month and will be in Boston at my old stomping grounds, the Paradise Theater, on March 24th, and in New York City at the Marquee on March 31st. This is his very first appearance on The Tonight Show. Please welcome Chris Whitley.